Welcome to Meditation Sounds Podcast. It means a lot to have your company. You're listening to guided meditation to crush depression, anxiety, worry. Welcome to this guided meditation session designed to help you overcome feelings of depression, anxiety, and worry. Please find a comfortable, quiet space where you can sit or lie down and fully engage in this journey. Begin by focusing on your breath. Take a deep inhale, feeling your lungs expand with air. Hold it for a moment and then exhale slowly, letting go of tension. With each breath, feel more centered and calm. Now, let's do a gentle body scan. Start at the top of your head and slowly move down your body. As you focus on each area, release any tension you find. Relax your forehead, your jaw, your shoulders. Let this wave of relaxation flow down to your toes, leaving you feeling completely at ease. Visualize a serene environment, perhaps a quiet forest or a peaceful beach. In this place, you are safe and supported. Imagine your worries, anxiety, and depressive thoughts as leaves on a river floating away from you. Watch them drift away, getting smaller and smaller. Repeat these affirmations silently or out loud. I am stronger than my worries. I am calm. I am at peace. My challenges are temporary. I am capable of overcoming obstacles. With every breath, I feel lighter and more positive. Feel these words resonating within you, building your inner strength. If negative thoughts arise, acknowledge them, but let them pass like clouds in the sky. They do not define you. Each time a thought arises, gently guide your focus back to your breath and the affirmations. Now, fill your mind with positive thoughts. Think of moments of joy, love, and success. Allow these positive feelings to replace any remaining traces of depression, anxiety, or worry. As this meditation comes to an end, take a few more deep breaths. Gently wiggle your fingers and toes, bringing awareness back to your body. When you're ready, open your eyes. Remember, you carry this strength and calm with you.